Today I invite you to make this cute BB-8 prototype. Materials: 3 A4 card, 2 straws, 6 white plastic cups, 6 polystyrene balls, 80mm in diameter, 20 feet of leather cord, orange felt pen, black felt pen, grey felt pen, polystyrene hot wire cutter, scissors, glue gun. Print the cutouts for the BB-8 prototype and cut them out. Make 2 holes in the polystyrene ball with the polystyrene wire cutter, and also 2 other holes on the plastic cup base. Put 2 straws into polystyrene ball holes. And stick them with the glue gun. Paint the BB-8 head as described in the printable. And save for later. Glue the sections of the BB-8 around the cup. First, I distribute them on the table to know how they're going to be placed. And glue them. Like this. And like this. Enter the leather cord through the holes made in the cup. And then through the holes in the head of the BB-8. Tie a knot. Paste the circle of the base to place the name of each guest. Aww, so nice!